Forged under pressure, the Rus mastered the wilderness and quickly expanded to new frontiers. With numerous options available to them, playing aggressively or defensively is up to you, both offering substantial rewards. The core strength of the Rus army lies in their battle-hardened cavalry. Their horse archers inflict high damage with each arrow, and the unit's hardiness can be further enhanced with upgrades, such as increasing the health of these cavalry units. As highly skilled hunters, the Rus' key advantage is in expanding their economy through the hunting cabin and the hunting bounty score. The hunting cabin replaces the mill and is available in the Dark Age, generating gold based on nearby trees and allowing you to train scouts. As the Rus hunt wild animals, the hunting bounty score increases to provide additional food income from all sources, helping you to quickly gather resources early in the game. The Rus also have access to the Warrior Monk, who has the extraordinary ability to enhance surrounding units while mounted on horseback. Strategic use of this ability can quickly change the outcome of what could have been a deadly encounter. Though the Warrior Monk's presence can easily influence the result of a battle, you must be up to the task of careful micromanagement to fully utilize its ability. Warrior Monks can also carry relics while they ride into battle. The Streltsy is another unique Rus unit, a powerful hand cannoneer best suited for stationary combat. When stationary, their attack speed and damage increase thanks to their passive ability, offering the Rus a distinct way to hold their ground. Able to leverage their knowledge of the wilderness, the Rus benefit from the ability to earn gold while hunting animals, the construction of stronger wooden palisades and forts, and returning more wood when under a wooden fortress's influence, all helping the Rus to thrive during the early game, aiding their rapid expansion and options. However, you must plan carefully. Stone walls are not an option for the Rus, who must rely instead on palisade walls, but are fortified with extra health. The Rus also face limited powerful naval options, but their early access to cavalry combat units provides ample opportunity for them to achieve victory. As the Rus, the wilderness is yours to command. Their strong focus on territory expansion and early game advantages makes them perfect for aggressively conquering the map, or setting up an early defense, waiting for the perfect opportunity. While the Rus civilization deviates from other familiar civilizations, they provide a lively challenge and unique options to anyone up to the task of mastering their playstyle.